This is a song called Olanzapine, which is a type of medication that me and Lester were both on, and we've both shared similar difficulties in the past, and we managed to write a song together.
Yeah, it's medicine, not recreational.
Just to clarify,
sorry.
Olanzapine is mine and Natalie's definition of our psychosis-induced trauma, which was, for me, hearing voices in my head. So we've done it in a format of her singing from the perspective of the person feeling these thoughts, and myself being the thoughts that she's hearing.
Say that it's wrong.